flu is a virus which is transmitted through what we call respiratory droplets. This means that when I cough, I'm coughing millions of flu viruses into the air. Once an individual is suspected of having the flu or tests positive for it, the child who has the flu needs to be kept out of school. And they need to be kept out of school until they've been fever-free for at least 24 hours. Aside from keeping your child home from school, teach your child to cough by coughing into his arm. Covering the cough prevents all those flu viral particles from spreading throughout the air. If your child coughs in his hand, which is what most children will typically do, teach them to wash their hands. The key is to do it for long enough to effectively remove all the germ particles. Soap is very useful. Even more important than soap is water and friction. Once a child has contracted the flu, we move into the realm of secondary prevention, which means treatment. Primary treatment of the flu is fluids, rest, fever reducers, acetaminophen or ibuprofen, to reduce fever and to reduce pain. The most important thing that we can all do is to immunize ourselves and our children. If someone doesn't catch the flu, they can't spread it.